Hi everybody, I want to explain how you can use the mesh. For first, we want to FBX model. I export the FBX model from 3D Studio Max. Okay, we should be import the mesh. Okay, now we need the leaf mesh. And we should be set the number and set the size for that. We should create the material for materials and choose this. Set number 2 for normal and roughness for glossiness. We don't need a specular and metallic. For subsurface, we should be use the translucency textures, and for AO, we need texture. Set the material for leaf mesh. Okay, for size, I want to change the size. Okay, for orientation, you should be customized, fold, align, face, or if you need that, you should be changed up, right, and out. Okay, I show you how you can make this leaf mesh. Okay, that's good. Add a new leaf mesh for zone. Set number maybe should we change the size? I want to hide the other refresh. Set material. Now we should be change orientation.
Thank you. Oh.